Served the state attorney's office. He served victims of crime. He served law enforcement, which is a testament to the years that he worked with the state attorney's office for the large showing of law enforcement support that they're here for you today, Brian. He also served our community for 21 years. He did it with great distinction. And he always did it ethically, professionally, and with strict adherence to the law. And I know that he will continue to maintain that same commitment as he takes the bench as a circuit court judge here in the 12th Judicial Circuit.
I do solemnly swear or affirm.
I do solemnly swear or affirm.
That I will support, protect, and defend.
That I will support, protect, and defend.
The Constitution.
The Constitution.
And government of the United States.
And government of the United States.
And of the state of Florida.
And of the state of Florida.
That I am duly qualified.
That I am duly qualified.
To hold office.
To hold office.
Under the Constitution of the state.
Under the Constitution of the state.
And that I will well and faithfully.
And that I will well and faithfully.
Perform the duties of circuit court judge.
Perform the duties of circuit court judge.
On which I am now about to enter.
On which I am now about to enter.
Help me, God. Last thing, I'd like to share with you a recent experience. Last week, I, along with the state's newest trial court and appellate court judges, went to Tallahassee. And while in Tallahassee, we were addressed by the Chief Justice of the Florida Supreme Court, Justice Lombardi. He spoke on many subjects and imparted many words of wisdom. But he had one quote in particular that moved me. And what the Chief Justice said was as follows. As a judge, you can do so much good. That's my goal. That's my pulse.